Hello, today I will be discussing with you how a pulse oximeter works and what you get when you order a pulse oximeter. This is the standard $49 one we have on our site called the AccuPulse, and what exactly you get when you order a pulse oximeter from GoSouthernMD.com. First off, let me explain to you how a pulse oximeter works. And if you don't know anything about what a pulse oximeter is, it's actually a medical device that monitors the oxygen saturation of a loved one or a patient's blood, and it changes in blood volume in the skin. And what it does is it produces not only the heart rate, but also how much O2 is absorbed in your blood. Now, the way it does it is all you got to do is open this up, and there's infrared rays, or LED. We call it LED lights, which is a red ray, infrared ray, at 660 nm and 905, 910, and 940 nm. So what happens is these wavelengths, they send out a signal, and then between the oxyhemoglobin and its deoxygenated form, what it will do, it'll set a deoxyhemoglobin ratio of oxyhemoglobin and deoxyhemoglobin, which sets a ratio which is calculated from the absorption of the red and infrared light. And this is what tells you what the O2 level is in accordance to your heartbeat and the arterial blood vessels, which expand and contract with each heartbeat. Okay? If you have any nail polish, it will affect the readings, okay? So, the way this unit works is when you order from GoSouthernMD, it comes in a box like this. This is how it's shipped, okay? And then you take the unit out. This is the other small box that it comes in, okay? And then all you do is you take it, and I'm going to do this with one hand so you can see how easy it is. And then you just slide your finger in there, and you're ready to go. Now, of course, you got to turn it on just by pushing that button, and you can see that it's ready to go. And then you just slide your finger in there, and it's kind of like a nice little cradle that holds it. And then you breathe normal, and then those LED lights will set a ratio, and then you can see that my heart rate's around 100. I'm sorry, yeah, 100 beats per minute. And you could see the, right next to the oxygenation percentage is at 98. And you can see my blood rate, or I'm sorry, my heartbeat to the right of it. And just give it a little time, maybe 10 seconds to maybe 15, 20 seconds to be accurate. And then you just remove it, and it'll go ahead and turn it off. It's as easy as it gets, and it also comes with a nice little leather pouch. And if you want to wear it around your neck, which some people like to do, and all you do is you string it through there, and then you can put it around your neck so you can test at all times. The important thing in using a device like this is that you want to make sure that you're running between 88% to 99%. People that have COPD will be running between 80% to 88%, and that's why they need to be on oxygen. These are the type of things you need to be very concerned about, is if this O2 level runs below 88, and this is the device that you use to be able to test. How accurate is it? It's pretty accurate. So if you really want to be accurate, then you can spend well over $1,000 for these units. I just want to show you that it does come with two batteries. And this is probably plus or minus maybe 1-2%. So that might be a concern. But if you just want a generic reading, this is an excellent device to get. I hope I was able to explain to you how a pulse oximeter works. And like always, check out our website at gosouthernmd.com.